This could be an opportunity for a fifth goal here, though. There's not many defenders, but there is Cristiano!
I think the key to consistency is hard work and dedication. You just have to wake up on the day and maybe get a ritual and stick to it.
Here's Rashford, though, in for Diogo. It might be the first goal of the game for Fulham!
My name is Diogo Mendes. I'm 18 years old. I play for Sporting Club of Portugal, and I go by Diogo.
Carl Walker has to do some defensive work. Just shot away, and it's two for Diogo!
My gameplay is definitely attacking-based. I like to score more goals than my opponents instead of trying to concede less. I certainly like the pressure, but it can sometimes hinder you. I think I did quite well with it, but I think it was Atlanta to the final. I got to the Xbox final, and I felt the pressure a little bit. Obviously, it showed. I played my worst game probably of the knockout stages. My favorite way to attack in FIFA 20 is down the middle. I've always used 4-4-2, which is a formation that not a lot of people use because it's only good for attacking. But I don't like defending anyway, so it doesn't matter to me. My favorite skill move is actually a skill combo. It is the RT stop and then the La Croqueta from straight after the RT stop. It's actually very effective because when you do the RT stop, normally the opponent just runs at you, and the La Croqueta is very effective at just getting past the defender. Signing with Sporting was a dream come true. I didn't really expect it. You know, the current national team coach, a great friend of mine, just hit me up. DMs, they need a Club World Cup player, Xbox player. The most memorable goal I've scored in my career, I'd say, is the goal that sealed the deal against Emre Tsarnaev in the semi-final back up for Champions Cup 3 in Atlanta. That was the make it 6-2 and, you know, GG. I think that was the moment I realised that, obviously, yeah, I'd beaten Tsarnaev and I was moving on to the final, and I really thought I was going to win the tournament. I believe I can win a title, and next year I definitely aim to win a FUT Champions Cup, if not playoffs or the World Cup. I look forward to competing in the summer series because it's nice to be competing again. I think I speak for every pro player when I say that it's good to be back.